Mobley.
Rising for the two-hand slam.
Bangs a three and then gets a steal. And this should be a flush.
It is.
In the first 3 minutes, 7 seconds to start. A nice spin to the hoop. Three-pointer is good for pull-up jumper. By first half. Inside, getting the shot blocked. Pavlik taking it all the way to the hoop. No one stopped him at 8. Pavlik striding to the hoop and rolls it in. And trying all his different routes into the lane. Instead, throws go to work. Crosses to the hoop, the lefty lane.
Going zone. Forward.
Gives to the screener and Pablo. And he hits to the top of the key where Ross almost swiped it away. Instead, Pablo will.
Hitting all the way. And he had a chance to tie instead of turn it over. And the second effort.
Right now, it seems like they're just trying to hold on for dear life because of that guy.